Here there are a picture from El Arakiv, Bedouin village, that they did a terrible crime. They did terrible crime. After they were forced out from their lands in 1951 or three or so, in the early 50s, they dared to come back to their lands. And this is terrible crime. The Israeli government already demolished their village 83 times. And now they sue them and demand that they will pay 1.8 million shekels, our money, to the cost of the demolitions. When somebody comes to rob you, you call to the police. When somebody comes to destroy their life, they cannot call to the police because it is the police that come to do it. These are people that are totally defenseless, and they need us, crazy people like me and like you, to say to the Israeli government, we cannot tolerate it. The problem of the Palestinian is how to reach the consensus of the Western world. Not how to reach the radical left. The radical left is okay with us, okay? No problem. How to reach the consensus? And Israel use every terror attack, or freedom attack, if you like to call it, to present it as we are innocent citizens who attacked by terrorists. And the whole picture become that we are under attack of terrorists, and nobody speak about what you have seen today. The true story is that one nation kicked out another nation from the country, and from the rest of the countries continue to do it, and still everyone speak about the security of Israel. Why? Because the Israeli propaganda used this terror attack fantastic in order to create the false picture of our conflict. Only nonviolent struggle will change.